one that just went underwater there. He pops back up, we'll point him out. Or it looks like, actually, he's on our far right. That's Ulysses. Shuka is swimming towards that barrel in the pool. That's one of their toys. Shuka is a 24-year-old female. And then they're also joined on the very left-hand side by Keith. Keith's a 24-year-old male. Now, you might notice that there's several different toys in the pool with the whales. These are called the EEDs, or Environmental Enrichment Devices. That's basically a fancy word for killer whale toy. The whales enjoy playing with these toys. They also really enjoy playing with their trainers. They find a lot of value in the relationship that they have with their trainers, the people that work with them every single day. And they also enjoy interacting with one another. Social interaction with the whales is very important, and it's a very important part of